The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
At least this...
You ever wonder what...
What's wrong with...
Don't you know what the sharks around here have been eating?
Listen good. You should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can. Suddenly get a whole lot better.
Thank you.
It is, but man, I don't like...
Nothing, I bet. Probably a bunch of soldiers sat around to get out of it.
Did you hear that?
Did you see something? You see something? Gotcha!
I get it.
a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approached from the north.
That's just great.
The beta strain of mutagen is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remembered to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate. Get out of there, now!